Hi guys, now that I recommend you which kind of loop is good to get to know your jewelry with an amplification of 10x, I want to go further with metals, okay? For example, Mose, which one is the difference between white gold, platinum, and gold? Let me show you. You have here a 24 handband of gold. This handband is 99% gold, okay? As you see, the clap, the detail in the clap is not the Italian clap, is just in a way that gold is so soft that you can bend it. Even a heavy handband as this one. And platinum is a metal that is white. By nature, is white, but it's heavier than gold, heavier and rare. Okay, so for that reason, between platinum and gold, you will find that platinum is more expensive than gold. Harder, more difficult to work. For that reason, for example, a platinum handband with this diamond cut is expensive because it's hard work. And you will find that platinum is heavier than gold, okay? So if you could hold this platinum handband, pure platinum, with this pure 24 karat gold, I bought both in China, you will find that this platinum handband, even when it's thinner, is heavier than this handband of gold. And what about white gold, Mose? How you do that? Well, it's gold with rhodium, plated with rhodium. That's all. When you want a white piece, okay, you could choose between platinum and white gold, but definitely white gold, meaning 18 karat gold plated in rhodium, is going to be cheaper, more accessible for you than a piece of platinum, because platinum is more expensive than gold because it's more rare. It's harder to work. And when you have two pieces, one platinum, one gold, the platinum one is heavier than gold. I hope, guys, that this little tip help you to distinguish between gold, white gold, and platinum.